Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at Buffalo Wild Wings in Owings Mills, home of the inaugural MIAA Football Championship Luncheon. Friday night, 8 o'clock, number 2 Calvert Hall, number 1 Gilman, the rematch. I got two big-time Cardinals with me. Also future West Virginia Mountaineers. To my left, Trevor Williams. Next to him, Daquan Davis. Start with Trevor. Talk about the big game on Friday night.
Of course, you know, it's round 2. Mm-hmm. You know, we've been prepping a lot for this game. We knew it would come back. So, Coach Davis, you know, the whole coaching staff is doing a great job preparing us for this game, this championship. Let's see what we
did. Quan, talk about that first game. I'm sure you guys felt like you let that one get away.
I mean, Gilman's a great team. They have a great offensive tech beside the Jones. So, I mean, basically, we're just coming back and planning our game plan around him and hoping our offense come out firing and all cylinders. And I feel as though, I mean, it's been a long week of practice. And I feel as though if we put one and two together, we can come out on top.
Right. Trevor, talk about your point man, Thomas Stewart. Guy who just gets it done. He doesn't look, you know, you look at him, you know, he's not like 6'3", 6'4", got all those vitals that you want in a Division I quarterback. But I tell you, Thomas Stewart gets it done, man. You have to be amazed at how he just takes over a game.
Well, after my sophomore year, it was a big debate about who would be, you know, our quarterback. And my junior year, Tommy came in. Me and him, we built a great relationship. Mm-hmm. All season, all we did was play double catch at 707 camps. And it paid off for us. The kid has a lot of heart. I love him, though.
What are going to be keys to victory, in your opinion, on Friday?
Just staying disciplined, winning the special teams battle. I feel like the first time we played, we lost the special teams battle. The sides were trying to punt. Mm-hmm. You know, they capitalized on our mistakes. So that's what we're going to do.
Quan, Friday night, last high school game. Just talk about all the emotions that I guess you guys will be feeling when you come up those steps out the Towson Fieldhouse on Friday night.
I felt that last week when we played McDonough that my high school career was coming to an end. So, I mean, everybody wants to go out on a high note. I've seen it last year, Adrian Amos and Danielle Brown. They went out with a championship, so we want to do the same thing, repeat. And we haven't played at Towson since we played Spartan last year, and we came out on top. So we don't plan on losing on that field again.
All right. Daquan Davis, he's going to West Virginia with this young man, Trevor Williams. And on Friday night, they will lead the Calvert Hall Cardinals, number 2 in the VSN Top 20 against top-ranked Gilman, 8 o'clock at the U. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek.